Peppermint Mocha Bundt Cake Recipe. If you love the festive flavors of peppermint and chocolate together, then you have to try this Peppermint Mocha Bundt Cake Recipe. This delicious cake is the perfect holiday dessert to share with your loved ones. It's moist, rich, and has a perfect balance of chocolate and peppermint flavors. Here's how to make it. Ingredients: 2 cups all-purpose flour, 3/4 cup unsweetened cocoa powder, 2 teaspoons baking powder, 1/2 TSP baking soda, 1/2 TSP salt, 1 cup unsalted butter, softened, 1.5 cups granulated sugar, 3 large eggs, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1 cup sour cream, 1/2 cup strong brewed coffee, cooled, 1/2 cup chopped candy canes, 1/2 cup semi-sweet chocolate chips, 1/2 cup heavy cream, 1/2 TSP peppermint extract. Instructions: preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 175 degrees Celsius. Grease a 10 cup bundt pan with cooking spray and dust with cocoa powder. In a medium bowl, whisk together the flour, cocoa powder, baking soda, and salt. In a large bowl, cream the butter and sugar together until light and fluffy, about 3 minutes. Beat in the eggs one at a time, then add the vanilla extract. Gradually add the flour mixture to the butter mixture, alternating with the sour cream and coffee, starting and ending with the flour mixture. Fold in the chopped candy canes and chocolate chips. Pour the batter into the prepared bundt pan and smooth out the top. Bake for 50 to 55 minutes, or until a toothpick inserted in the center of the cake comes out clean. Let the cake cool in the pan for 10 minutes, then invert it onto a wire rack to cool completely. To make the frosting, heat the heavy cream in a small saucepan until hot but not boiling. Remove from heat and stir in the peppermint extract and chocolate chips until melted and smooth. Pour the frosting over the cooled cake and let it set for 10 to 15 minutes before serving. This peppermint mocha bundt cake is sure to become a new holiday favorite. It's easy to make, but looks and tastes impressive. Serve it at your next holiday party or enjoy a slice with a cup of hot cocoa on a chilly winter evening.